There used to be a time when we would hold young men to the same standard as other adults and trusted them not to crack, like while storming the beaches of Okinawa or clearing the rat tunnels in Nam. So I don't think it's too much to ask for your franchise QB to not cry after losing to Washington. Cause like, sure, you can throw a good deep ball, but can you charge across the field to Bayonetta Man and watch the life leave his eyes?